Thanks.
You're welcome.
This is another new one. I was like on Facebook one day. And I don't know if you know this, but in America, the last year or so has been fucking weird. And if, I don't know if it makes news over here, but we have, anyway. On Facebook, it's just a really good example of like, you go on, you see your friends and your family, people you grew up with, and they're just fucking yelling at each other. Like, about their opinions, about, like, they just think they know, they just believe so wholeheartedly in it that they're willing to be super hateful and use just awful language, and it's just the worst situation. So I just, like, logged off, and it's been great, but it was like, oh man, there's still people, it's like a sinking ship, and people are still on it, and you're like, ah, I should go back and just try to help. But then I was like, I'll just write a song. And so I wrote this song called Ghosts, and it's about that. It's about, like, everybody in this room has a lot more in common than we like to think. And it's about that, so. Ooh. Facebook. In my head, in my heart, I feel great, I feel lost. And I want you to know, it's my life. That phone ring was in the key of this song. Keep that shit going. It's my life. I am pro. I know things you shouldn't know, but I'm willing to show. I don't think about giving it up. Don't think about giving it up. This is me and I'm making it up. Is anybody really enough? I see ghosts wherever I go. You know where they're hiding out. Is anybody really enough? All these ghosts won't fight for their souls. I know we can break them out. Is anybody really enough? I am not what you thought. It gets me off, and I want you to know. So come on, love, let's get drunk on our dreams. America, am I drinking alone? I don't think about giving it up. Don't think about giving it up. This is me and I'm making it up. Is anybody really enough? Put it all on the phone. Keep it all on the phone.